Protector of the forest, bringer of the rains, that which makes all things grow, we beseech you to look kindly upon us. Bring on the rains in the right season. May our crops be plentiful. May all things grow. We offer our humble prayers.
Oh no!
What?
The altar! The golden altar! It is gone!
It is impossible!
Quick! The temple entrance!
But this room is sealed. There's no way anyone could have gotten inside.
When such a thing happens, hardship and destruction will soon plague our land. It is written.
Come on, T-Bob, faster! Why don't you get out of second gear?
Because I'm pooped. We've been doing nothing but sightseeing ever since we got to Singapore.
We don't want to miss out on anything.
We? More souvenirs? Oh, my aching inner tubes.
Elephant rides! Wonder if I can trade you in for an elephant ride.
Yo!
The government building should be just around the corner. I think we're late for that meeting.
Take it easy, Matt. Remember, time is merely nature's way of keeping everything from happening all at once.
I hope too much isn't happening all at once. According to the PNA, Venom operatives are rumored to be swarming all over Singapore. Wish I knew what they were up to.
If Miles Mayhem is behind it, then they're up to no good.
Our country is always grateful for your interest in preserving our historical treasures, Mr. Trakker.
My pleasure.
By the way, our special courier from PNA just delivered this for you.
Well, it's no longer a rumor. Mayhem is here.
Mayhem?
Yes. My uncle. Uncle Mayhem. He's a real character. Well, we'll be getting back to our sightseeing. I appreciate your...
Your Excellency! The golden altar of Sabah! It has been stolen! It disappeared, like the others!
What? Another temple theft? This is terrible! An outrage!
What is it?
In the past month, two other temples have been stripped of their golden relics. 1 minute they were there, and then gone. As if into thin air. What really worries me is tomorrow morning, the shrine of the golden goddess of Sarawak will be unsealed for its annual worship ceremony.
The golden goddess of Sarawak? Isn't that your country's symbol of peace and harmony?
Yes, it is most valuable, and it is made of 2,000 pounds of solid gold. If anything should happen to it, there could be a civil war.
What a surprise! And Vanessa. Vanessa still packs a wallop.
Why would anyone want to take pictures of this old map?
Looks like a map of Singapore's water and sewage system.
Not exactly. It is our old system. This portion was abandoned about 10 years ago.
You have a phone call. It's the Prime Minister about the latest theft.
I'll be right back.
Look, that water and sewage system goes right under the Golden Goddess's temple.
That's it. V.E.N.O.M. must be using the storm drain system. Time to pull in the team. Interface with Boulder Hill headquarters.
Interface secured.
Level 1 emergency. Provide me with the best mask agent with knowledge of precious metals.
Selection completed. Recommended. Alex Sector.
Approved. Transmit the mask signal code. Instruct Alex Sector to take the transport jet, along with Rhino, direct to Singapore.
It is time, sacred golden goddess of Sarawak, to awaken thee from thy year of rest. With these flowers, I bring thee our humble prayers for peace.
Okay, Alex, just get here as soon as possible. For now, you and me will have to handle V.E.N.O.M. on our own.
Don't forget us! Scott and T-Bob at your service. We'll clobber V.E.N.O.M.
Clobber V.E.N.O.M.? Have you flipped your floppy disk?
No, Scott. I don't want you getting mixed up in this. It could be dangerous.
Dangerous? Yeah! That's what I'm looking for. Excitement!
Then find it back at the hotel.
But...
You heard me. I don't have time to argue.
All right.
Yeah! All right!
What a pair.
We better get to our positions and guard those storm drain entrances in the temple courtyard. That's the only way V.E.N.O.M. can get in.
They're about to open the shrine. Report on your assignments.
Everything's ready on this end. I tell you, it's going to be a snap, just like last time.
Stay at your posts. I don't want any foul-ups. Rats, give me an update.
Well, I...
Out with it. Stop blubbering.
I'm having some problems here. Just take a minute to fix. I think.
You idiot!
How dare you!
I was just...
Hey, you still there?
Yes. Hurry up and fix whatever's wrong. I'll have to find a way to delay the opening of this shrine. Some kind of diversion.
Symbolizing a new beginning. A new...
V.E.N.O.M.!
Come on, to the T-Hawk. Let's get our masks.
Hey, that's the dagger. Come on, after him.
Forget it. I'm not following that guy.
Okay. See you later.
You can't. Come back. Oh, heck.
I think I can occupy him with something else.
Mask! What are they doing here? They'll ruin everything! Vanessa!
Lift up! Oh!
It's too heavy.
Good. Now we can get out of here before someone gets hurt.
Oh, no. We're trapped.
Timing's perfect. I'll save you, lad, if I can keep this blasted truck steady enough.
Come on, T-Bot!
Rex, report your progress.
Ready to go.
It's about time. Dagger, Warfield, withdraw.
Now, Mask, get ready for the surprise of your life.
The golden goddess of Sarawak awaits us inside.
I hope everything is in order.
We'll soon find out.
We have been cursed again.
Oh, no.
The golden goddess has vanished. The prophecy of doom shall fall upon us and our nation.
The golden goddess of Sarawak has always been a symbol of peace and prosperity for our country. Without her...
How strange. The room is completely sealed, yet somehow 2,000 pounds of golden goddess managed to disappear.
There's no way anyone could have gotten the gold through the ventilation shafts. They're too narrow.
So's the drainage system. It appears to be impossible. And yet... Hello? What's this? Traces of gold.
Gold?
Yes, and there's more coating the inside of the drain.
Somehow V.E.N.O.M. must have found a way to change gold into liquid. Without heat. But how?
Dad! Look what we got!
I found it in the manhole Scott saw Dagger climb into. It's some kind of gas cylinder.
A gas cylinder?
Yes. Strangest thing, it was connected to a small drain pipe, the abandoned water system. That's how Venom's been stealing the gold. Men, let's get moving. Mask is going on a gold rush. Think there's enough traces of gold in those water pipes for you to track?
We'll find out soon enough. Spectrum, on. Now to zero in on the gold spectrum. Eureka! I'm locking in on traces of the gold. Follow me.
Okay.
Preliminary analysis indicates synthetic gas capable of liquefying selected metals into a hydrovolonic state.
Aha, that explains it.
It may be aha to you, but it's ha what to me. What's hydrovolonic?
Simply put, it allows the liquid gold to pass through the water pipes intact. V.E.N.O.M. must have sealed off the other pipes so the gold could go right where they wanted it.
This is where the gold's being diverted. I'll meet you on the ground. Keep your eyes open for anything strange. According to my scan, the trail of gold...
Zoom, zoom.
Untie them. Alex and I'll check around.
Clever. They liquefied the gold, then used these pumps to move it to them.
But how did they expect to get the gold out of the country?
They thought of everything, even some casting equipment.
Wait a second. Those pedicab drivers were straining awfully hard. Especially since they had no passengers.
Bravo. I think you've got it.
Spectrum, on. Venom outdid themselves this time. Those pedicabs are solid gold. Stay a safe distance behind. I want them to lead us to Mayhem.
Hurry!
Hurry! Done them all day.
Ah, the deck of that freighter is loaded with million-dollar pedicabs. We've seen enough. After them.
Mask. After them.
Looks like that elephant did more damage than I thought. Back to home sweet home. Lift up. Oh.
Months of work down the drain.
Down the drain.
You dare laugh?
Sorry, thought you were making a joke.
Let's get out of here.
They are getting away. Let them go. We've got to get this gold back where it belongs.
The golden goddess of Sarawak. It is beautiful.
Yes. We were able to use the original molds to restore it as it was.
It certainly is a magnificent work of art.
Come on! I've been waiting to see this.
Me too. Huh? Yo! Let me out of here.
Hold it, Scott.
What, Dad?
Why are you wearing those earphones?
These earphones have wild sound.
What I'm worried about is the sound will be so wild you won't hear a siren or a car approaching.
When you're riding a scooter, a bike, or anything, you gotta hear what's happening around you.
You're right, T-Bop. In fact, I hear you loud and clear.
Secret raiders who will neutralize soon as they arrive. Tracker's gonna lead the mission. And Spectrum's got such supervision. M.A.S.K. is the mighty power that can save the day. M.A.S.K. No one knows what.
Fox Kids, Fox Kids, Fox Kids, Fox Kids, Fox Kids.